Okay. You know what time it is, baby. We're bringing it back to the classic, to the very first episode, baby. Dairy Queen, you know what that means? Food review.
Frank, with the sauce. Okay. Yeah.
So just the flame?
Yeah.
Yes. Alright, and then can I get a chicken sandwich?
Okay, that makes sense.
What was it? Chicken sandwich?
No, I had to cut them. Actually,
I just do. We were dead until about 5-6 seconds ago.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, pardon me. It's all good.
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back. Second season of Beat the World Food Edition. We're today at DQ, otherwise known as the Dairy Queen.
Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talks.
Here comes the money. Money, 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 money.
Dollar, dollar.
First item on the menu, flamethrower. You know this, the name flamethrower, or means it's about to spit flames if you leave. Alright, taking the first spot of the day, come on now. I see the bacon in there. Alright, first impressions of this dish. The cheesy flavor and the toasted bread really melts together to create a savory blend of yin and yang with the beef and the bacon. What I truly call a master of the culinary arts. Alright, final review, I give this a 4.698782.3 oats out of 5. Make sure to get your flamethrower in at Dairy Queen next time.